Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? What is that? I can sense something from over there. What? They're all just like in the castle. Even stronger than before. They're coming from in there. Is this where those copies of me came from? Someone's been here. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva! Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, in the strength of me, for he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is that really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I love you, but I need to know you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Powers will allow you to stand against me at the heart of my domain. Foolish.
How intent you were on, like, throwing them away? I think they just might.
And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. There's nothing to fear. How about this? Why suffer need? There's no shields. Let's see this power. There will be wailing and gnashing. Much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plan.
You will fall. Your time is out. Within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I created, none had the power to regenerate her. That is why it must be. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. There is no victory. Finally, my struggle comes to fruition.
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Use this. Take her down.
Yield your strength to me!
a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I mean, Rose. And you're done.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. Back. I'm back.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
you to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.